Good evening. Welcome to KD News. Today's headlines: Indians celebrated Diwali all across Mars, Earth and Moon. They celebrated Diwali by exchanging sweets and bursting crackers. Tens and thousands of people are expected to celebrate Diwali here in Mars. As well, IPL is planned to be conducted in Moon.
Tremendous sixes to finish this game. Oh, what a wonderful talent.
South Indian's traditional sport, Jallikattu, is extravagantly celebrated in Moon. Good evening. Welcome to KD News. This is Priyaa from Mars. Diwali was celebrated by Indians all across Earth, Mars and Moon. However, there is a rift between interplanetary traders because of the discrepancy in the weight of laddus being transported. 1 ton laddus was transported from Earth to Mars and Moon. People from Mars has got only 380 kgs, whereas people from Moon has got only 165 kgs. News. This time as well, IPL will be conducted in Moon. Dhoni says he is not going to try helicopter shot. The reason will be explained by our news reporter Sonia.
Thanks Priyaa, I'm standing outside Eden Garden Stadium Moon. Last time when there was a match between CSK and Mumbai Indians, Dhoni hit a helicopter shot and the ball went outside the Moon. ISRO scientists took 2 weeks to rectify the broken satellites of Moon. This is because the escape velocity of Moon is 2.4 km per second. Because of this reason and Dhoni's powerful play, ball went outside the Moon. So he has decided to hit a flat six instead of helicopter shot. Thanks, bye Sonia.
Where? Correct. Chalo fir game dikhate. 23rd March. Don't be late. Sure.
Vivo IPL ka pehla match, 23 March sham 6 baje.
Cinema news. Bahubali 7 is planned to be shooted in Mars. Prabhas is very happy as he needs to lift the Shiva statue, which is only 38% weight compared to Earth. Superstar Rajnikanth 7.0 is planned to be conducted in Saturn's moon Titan. Educational news. ISRO's Mars Orbiter Mission's anniversary is celebrated. Our guest Maya will explain about Mars Orbiter Mission.
Thanks Priyaa, I'm going to explain about Mars Orbiter Mission. ISRO scientists have used gravity-assisted maneuver to alter the path and speed of spacecraft so that they can save more fuel.
Hey, what are you doing with your toy?
I'm explaining science to people and you're playing with your toy. Please get your toy out of my studio.
Yeah, I'm not a young boy and I'm also showing science.
What science are you explaining?
See, this is a slingshot. This is how ISRO used to reach Mars.
Wow, that's brilliant. Actually, gravitational slingshot is also called as gravitational maneuver. Thanks for explaining science much better than me.
Girl, you're macha macha chalo. Where you go, girl, I'm gonna follow. What you want, girl?